I was gonna show you my little oven. I like, we woke up early, then we took a nap because Philip was saying he was still tired because he had to work late last night. But anyway, he is not here because they had like a little recall and he had to go back. So now we're just waiting on him to get here because I usually don't really go anywhere without Philip because I want us to do stuff as a family. I wanted to go out for lunch, but that is not going to happen. And I still have this thing on my head. I haven't even wet it or anything. This would be day two of my wash and go. But look, I want to show y'all my little oven. So this is the oven. I put the kids like a spinach and cheese pizza in the oven. Let's see how little it is. I hope I'm like giving y'all the, okay. Yeah, see that? It's little. I love it though, it's little and cute. I think most of the ovens here in Korea are tiny like that because when we lived in that apartment, the first time we were here, the oven was really small. So I don't know, I think here small ovens is just a thing. I think they're cute though. I feel like my kitchen is a mess and I need to clean up. I swear y'all, I'm really thinking about going on strike because nobody washes dishes in this house but me. And I am tired of washing dishes. Junior, Tyler, Gabrielle, I am going on strike. Yup. I'm gonna put a sign up that says, wash your own dish. Every time you use a dish, you're gonna have to wash your own dish. I'm tired of washing dishes. I'm tired. Every single day, I have to wash a dish. Oh, I'm tired of washing dishes. I'm going on strike. Look at this little bean in the back. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Okay, let me fix these kids' pizza. It's the, I don't even know what it tastes like. The light just got really dark. It's this. I'm trying to stay like where y'all can see me so the light won't get dark. But yeah, it says made with organic spinach and tomatoes. It's Amy's Pizza. I don't know if anyone has ever tried this. I got it because it was really for me, but since our plans got messed up and we're not going out to lunch, I just was like, I'll give y'all my pizza.
I say you're sweet.
I'm what?
I say you're sweet.
Aw, what makes you sad out, Boogie Book?
Because you
want to
see
your
pizza.
Yeah. Alright, come on so I can fix it. Go sit. Making myself a salad, y'all. I'm starving. So I got this so far for lunch. Cucumber, onion, tomato, romaine lettuce. I always buy a romaine lettuce from like the Korean market because it's really, really fresh. And I was thinking about frying me some fish, but I don't know because I'm starving. So I may not even fry fish. We'll see. This Korean batter is so good and you're supposed to use it for like seafood and stuff. This stuff is so good. It was like, I think it was like $2, but the batter that it gives you, oh, y'all know I got allergies, right? When I opened the bag, the flour like went in my nose. But anyway, no, it gives you like the taste of I'm trying to think. It's like one of those fluffy type batters, and it tastes so good. Like most of the time I use the cornmeal type fish fry for shrimp, and I'll use it for like tilapia and stuff, but I wanted to have a different taste to it because I wanted to dip it in like tartar sauce and stuff. So I've been using this for my shrimp, and now I'm about to do my fish in it. But this stuff is so good. It really does pay to just go look around in some of these Korean grocery stores and things like that, and just, you know, find some stuff and test it out. A lot of people are like stagnant and they just want to stay looking at stuff in like the commissary, and I'm like, give these other things a chance, you know what I mean? Like, very seldom do you see other families in Home Plus and all the different Korean grocery stores, and I'm like, y'all are missing out because they have some really nice stuff. So I'm like, woo! The only thing, what was I about to say? The only thing is that their stuff is a little bit more pricey, but it's worth it. I think it's worth it. But look, I'm about to show y'all. Sorry about the lighting. I know it keeps going back and forth. I'm about to show y'all some of the stuff I picked up. And don't be looking at the dishes in my sink, okay? Because I told you I'm going on strike. When we went to the Korean grocery store, I picked up this pasta because it's like in little heart shapes. How cute is that, y'all? It's in heart shapes. I picked up pesto because I couldn't find it. So pick me up some pesto, some vongole pasta sauce. It's supposed to be good with like clams and mussels. So I wanted to try it because I never had it. Some teriyaki sauce for our salmon because we picked up like 2 bags of salmon. Some sweet mango chili sauce to go with some fried shrimp or something like that. Picked up some sesame oil. I picked up honey because I love, love, love the way their honey tastes. This thing was like $11, but I don't care. I picked up this little pad thai kit just because I thought it was cute. And I like pad thai. Philip don't really like it because it's spicy, but I do. And where did I pick this up at? I think I picked this up at the PX though. It's mango lime salsa. And if you're wondering, I lined them up like this, y'all, because I'm the type of person, like, if I put seasonings and stuff like that up, and, you know, salsa and sauces and stuff, I'm the type of person, like, I'll forget it's in the cabinet. Seriously. So I've did that for so long. I'm like, look, anytime I buy something special that I have a particular recipe for, I'm just gonna put it up here so I can see it and then go from there. Like basically tonight, just because I looked up there, I think we might do shrimp and salad with that mango chili sauce tonight. So yeah, I forget stuff. Out of sight, out of mind. I've always been like that. So I'm trying to change a few things. So here is my fish, y'all. It tastes so good. I don't remember eating it. I love salad. Why are you licking me? Show the tour fam your new cobbler. They say I am a Korean cat now. It has like cherry blossoms on it. We got it at a Korean store. I think where did we get this from? Home Plus. It's so cute. Do you like it, love? Do you like it? I'm trying to show them. Can y'all see it? Aww, under mama's neck. Yeah. Good kiss. You only being nice to me because you want me to give you some treats. As per usual. Good kiss. I love it when she does that snuggle thing, y'all, like that. You snuggle? You get mama snuggles? Go. Go ahead. Stink butt. Oh my God, I have to open like $10.
There's three.
I feel like it's 10. Just to get outside. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. Would you be mine? Would you be mine? On to the vlog. No, I'm just playing. Anyway, so Philip is finally home. Remember I told you that he had to leave. I am not that short. He's like bending down. Look at this. I'm not that short. Your face is gonna be sticky.
I can feel it already.
I know. I knew once you did, like, because he doesn't like his face being sticky. Anyway, let's go.
Yep, let's go.
I love you. Are you ready to do some shopping, love? Come on. Oh my God, I almost tripped on your foot. You guys, how cute are these little different sauce bowls? And they're only like 1,000 won, which is basically like $1 in American. How cute is that?
What's mom in California?
I think I'm gonna get like 5.
This is California.
That is not California. So cute. I missed it. Gabrielle was dancing to this little Korean song. You are too cute. I love you. That's cute. I like those. Now see, now I feel like the whole vlog has been messed up. Because I just got the camera right. You know what? We're in Desayo and we're gonna start from here. Because I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm trying to learn this camera. No, that's too close. See what I'm talking about? Why are you all in my grill? Okay. So, when you do sunny weather, look how bright it makes it. This is sunny weather.
Mm-hmm.
It's sunny. It's sunny in California. It's sunny in Korea. Why are you biting me? Stop. Your breath smells like mint. Ow. You said you're hungry? Okay, we're about to leave. You cried. You're annoying. What is that?
A bicycle bell?
I'm so done.
I'm getting this for my bike.
Stop! They're gonna kick us out of here.
Yeah.
Let's get alarm clocks for the kids.
Stop.
Let's get alarm clocks for the kids. They're like 5,000 won.
I do want to get one for the boys. Instead.
How cute are they? So freaking cute. Could you imagine this little thing going off? That's too cute.
Got me one off.
Look at that one. That's cute.
That's a pink one. Red one.
Yeah.
Would it really go off though? What is this? What is that?
The clock, man. It's an alarm clock.
Does it move? Mm-mm. Does he run? Look at the side.
It has a sword.
Look at the side.
No, it just goes off. That's it.
This guy just plays drums.
Too cool. See the stuff that you find?
Daddy, this guy plays
too
drums.
Cute. Such a nerd. I bet he likes us. Come here.
I saw it.
That is too freaking cute. The constellation chart. You saw it?
Uh-huh. I saw it.
Isn't that cute?
That'd be legit.
Where would you even put it?
I don't know.
Philip said he's gonna put stuff like this in his office. Like nerd stuff. I know all the constellations. Y'all, I'm about to get Layla a jacket. Oh look, it says for cat or dog. I'm so getting this. Babe. I'm getting Layla a jacket. Look. Axes. I'm freaking hate that. Here, I'm seriously getting it. I'm not joking. You gonna put it on her when we get to the house? Want the Sophia puzzle? You gotta do something with your tooth fairy money.
I know.
You're lucky? Okay, let's look. This stuff on the other side, too.
Yeah, since I really like doctors.
You think you want that? You think a puzzle might be born? What do you think, baby? There's stuff on the other side, too. You want to go look? Come on. Let's go look it. Uh-oh, be careful.
The puncher.
Yeah.
Wow, these are okay.
I think this is more boy stuff over here, Gabriel.
It is.
Alright, what? What? You want that or you want the doctor thing? Decisions, decisions. You think you want that?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Because I don't think it does anything, babe. I was trying to help you out because I didn't want to make the decision for you.
Gotta look, fake water.
But the doctor thing might be cooler. I'm getting this for the kids. Wait a minute. I'm getting this for all of y'all so I can teach y'all the money. What do you think, babe?
Yeah.
Yep. I love you too, baby. Huh? What do you want, baby? You just really want the phone? Or you want the doctor kit?
Doctor.
Okay, get it.
I love you.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay. Give it to Daddy.
Can I hold it?
Yeah, but we have to pay for it, Bob.
You can hold on to it for another.
Okay. Okay. A new pair of mittens. Are we going to hold on to them? Yes. Are we going to lose our mittens? That was fun. Now we're going to the commissary. I don't know if I'm really going to vlog in the commissary, y'all, but I love Daiso. I'm glad I got to show you around a little bit. Come on, you guys. Stay with mommy.
I'm so happy.
Okay. It's not open yet, babe. Wait a minute. Gabriel, come here.
Yeah.
You look so cute. What made you put on your little glasses?
Because.
You are too freaking cute. You want to put them on mommy?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Don't poke me in my eye.
I'm sorry. Can't really.
Hello. Miss Gabrielle, you have an appointment today.
Yeah.
I love you. You like your new little doctor kit?
Yeah.
Okay, get your glasses back, boogers. Thanks so much.
Mom, look at my tooth.
I look funny.
I look at my tooth.
And you look so cute.
Hey.
Say what up to a fam.
What up to a fam? I told fam, do you need... Are you sick to a fam?
I see. Look at that.
Let me see.
How do y'all like my spectacles? I feel like it brings out my eyes.
I cannot. Your bunny looks like when you don't really have a plan. Snow crab butter. Because I'm trying to do it like they do it in Jacksonville. That kind of style. Shrimp. What's up down here? Another bag of snow crab. Bagels. Bananas. Grapes because the kids asked. We have no plan. What's our plan? You picked up another pizza?
Well, yeah.
The Amy's pizza?
Mm-hmm. I would
Does she have a different version or not?
She got cheese.
She has cheese.
Yeah,
she
cheese.
Yeah, there's one that she has that has artichoke, but I haven't seen it.
Yeah, I figured I'd get this for the kids' lunch tomorrow.
Okay. Sounds good, bug. Look at this. She looks so cute with her little tooth missing. Oh my goodness, goodness. Oh my goodness, goodness.
Hey.
You're so funny. Better to see you with, my dear.